An Akiba backup is not a regular zip file. So if you want to extract just a single file or a group of files from the backup, you need a special piece of software to do that. It's available free of charge at the Akiba Backup website in the download section, and it's called the Akiba Backup Extract Wizard. Here we can see the link to the latest version. And if we scroll down, we can see that there are different versions for different operating systems, because this is a program that runs on your computer. So you can see there's a version for Windows, Mac OS X, and Linux. I'm using Mac OS X, so I'm going to download this version. But if you were using Windows or Linux, you'd download the appropriate version. Once you've downloaded the file, go to the location on your computer where you have saved it. Here I can see the file, the Extract Wizard, and it's a zip file. So I'm going to double click to extract, and here now I have the application. As a Mac user, I can either run it from here or drag it and drop it into my applications folder. Windows users can save it wherever they want. So if I double click to open the Extract Wizard program, I can see my options. The first is to select the actual archive file. We do this by clicking on the icon and browsing to where you have saved the backup file. As you can see, the Extract Wizard by default uses the exact same folder that the backup file is located in, but puts the extracted files into a subdirectory with the name of the backup. And for most people, that's fine. So just click Extract. The Extract Wizard is now going through the archive, extracting all the files and writing them to your computer. Once the archive has been extracted, you can press OK and quit the extraction program. We can see we now have a folder with the same name as the backup, and inside are all our files. And we can now navigate through those files and folders to find the files that we wish to recover.